Hello everybody, this is my gap neutralization motor, and I want to thank Mr. Art Porter. He'll show you exactly how to build one of these. It works really well. In fact, I did a little extra. I put one coil and magnet set on one side and the other side, so it's constantly push-push. And I'm using 24 volts on this side, one coil, and 24 volts on this side. Now the two batteries on top are just kind of holding it there because it bounces back and forth a lot. I still got a bit of timing on it, but it works very well. There's my relays right here, and I'm going to try to hold this and push this in so I can get this motor started and show you what happens here. And here we go. So far so good. I gotta do a bit more refinery. I gotta make everything, obviously it's out of wood, so I gotta really build a really good consistent metal base and something to have this thing run very well. So far this is proof of concept. It really does work. Now those of you who aren't familiar with gap neutralization, you can go to gap-power.com and you'll see Art Porter's invention, and he tells you exactly how to build these magnets with electromagnet creating interruption and neutralization, so it removes the repelling force and then automatically pushes back. Works very well. Thank you again, Art, and I'm spreading the word. Everybody have a good day, and I'll keep working on this.